How to draw an apartment floor plan. I'll show you the simplest way to create an apartment floor plan. Now we have a workspace and a set of corresponding libraries. Let's set the measurement units and the scale for our floor plan using the Document Properties dialog. Add objects to the drawing by dragging them from the Libraries panel to the document page. You can use multiple layers when creating different parts of your floor plan. To move an object to another layer, simply drag and drop it from your document into the desired layer on the Layers palette. The functionality of layers enables you to show or hide multiple details. For example, you can show or hide furniture, sanitary equipment, or other details. If you need to resize objects, just select the objects you need to resize and enter the correct dimensions into the Object Dimensions box.
Now your diagram's ready.